Embiid's got his first points of the night. And guys, remember, Paul George played